Hi.
Hello.
We wanted to do something to give you, to show our appreciation because we heard that you were leaving and that really, 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 really sucks.
So here is something that sucks even more.
Enjoy.
It's been 14 years since you began at Sherburn. And it's been 3 short years since we left Sherburn. And in a few short months you will be done with Sherburn.
But Sherburn won't be done with you.
He is for everyone loves you. L is for laughing out loud. For making us brownies, he's entertaining the crowd. R is for Route 36, which always had tea and biscuits.
No, it didn't.
Well, they wouldn't have gone amiss. Sis Elma, you brought us out of our shell. Lyrics.
No idea.
M is for missing you lots.
And A's all the lines we forgot.
M is for missing you lots. And A's.
Elma, this one we could always tell, Ma.
This is us wishing you well. Questions, comments, and issues, problems.
There's only one American who can do it like Elmo can. We hereby pledge allegiance to the flying flag of Elmo Land.
Romeo and Juliet and all of the new friends we met. Ukulele songs and soliloquies we won't forget.
It is but thy name that is the enemy. Thou art thyself, though not a Montague. What's Montague? It is nor hand, nor foot, nor arm, nor face. Not any other part belonging to a man. And don't get me started on Measure for Measure.
E is for Shakespeare backwards.
Roxicas.
L is for loving you tons. M is for making us feel good. E is for elephants.
What's that got to do with any of this?
I really like elephants. Okay. Shows us the rule of physics. These are the things we miss. Selma, in love with drama we fell, Ma. Thank you for all of your help, Ma. Hope that your ego don't swell, Ma. And that we don't overwhelm ya. Elmo, and we thought you should know by way of a little tune. We hope that you will be happy forever and miss us as we all miss you.
Oh!
Oh, papa.
Thank you. We love you lots.
Lots of love.
Bye. Goodbye. So long.